Thanks for joining us live here on DATV. I'm Guy Mowbray, and alongside me for commentary is Sue Smith. And we're very much Noah Ladd. Can he finish? It's in! Deadlock broken! And just held through. Time for a few twists and turns before we're done here. Genuine chance. Another goal! And it's one that tightens their grip on this game. The Lions have given it away. Neymar to reduce the deficit. It's in, and this game isn't lost or won just yet. Waited beautifully, and there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home. Wasteful from the Lions, making good progress here. Oh, great chance. It's in. Real sense of urgency here. Could they equalise from this? Oh, it's a penalty! What a costly decision this could prove to be with time running out. Up he steps to level things. Scores! The penalty efficiently put away. A nice cutback. What a chance now to win the game. For the lead once more. Save! No better feeling for a goalkeeper. And it's all over with the score level, but plenty to get stuck into when we look back at the